Hi, Christina. This is the groom speaking. I just wanted to tell you how much I love you and that this is going to be the most beautiful day of our lives. And I couldn't think of anyone that I would rather share this with. And I just want to tell you that I love you and you make me the happiest man alive. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and for us to start a family together and to enjoy all those things in life that we have yet to experience. I love you, and I can't wait to see you and celebrate this wonderful day.
Josh, you're the kind of guy that I've been looking for my whole life, and I just want you to know how thankful I am that I found you and that you are such a wonderful person, and you just do so much for me without even realizing it. I can't wait to start a family with you. You're everything I've always wanted, and I just am so incredibly lucky. I have been waiting for this day since you proposed to me. Thank you so much for being you and not being anybody else and not pretending to be somebody else. Can't wait to see you as I walk down the aisle, and I can't wait to see your face when you see me. And I can't wait to get our life started together. I love you so much, Josh. And here's to 100 years with you.
Hey, Josh, Christina, congratulations. I love you guys very, very much. Welcome to the family, Christina. I wish you guys the very best of luck. Josh, we've been through a lot together. I mean, we grew up our whole lives together. I love you, buddy. And congratulations. I think you've picked one heck of a girl. I think everything is going to be great for you guys, and I wish you the very best of luck. I love you both.
Hey, Josh and Christina. I just want to wish you guys the best. I'm so happy for you guys, and I pray that God will bless your relationship and bless your marriage.
Thank you. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. The covenant of marriage is a holy covenant and is not to be entered into lightly, but solemnly and with reverence and honor. And now into this holy agreement, these two persons come together to be joined. The institution of marriage is an honorable estate that was instituted of God to signify to us the spiritual union which exists between Christ and His church. The covenant of marriage is a holy covenant. We are to do this in reverence and discreetly and in the fear of the Lord. We're here today to witness the joining in holy matrimony of Josh and Christina. This joyous day celebrates the commitment and love with which Josh and Christina start their lives together. And through God, they are joined together in the most holy of bonds. Who gives this woman to be married? Josh and Christina, the Word of God gives us a vivid description of love in its purest form. 1 Corinthians chapter number 13, in verse number 4, love suffereth long, love is kind, love envieth not, love vaunteth not itself, is not puffed up, love doth not behave itself unseemly, seeketh not her own, is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil. Love rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth in the truth. Love beareth all things, believeth all things, hopeth all things, endureth all things. Be well assured that if your new life together as a husband and a wife is built upon this foundation of pure love, not only for one another, but pure love for the Lord Jesus Christ, that love will hold you steady. It will carry you through, and it will fill your hearts with great joy and satisfaction. Josh and Christina, I require and charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered the holy covenant that you are about to make, that you do now declare before this company your pledge of faith, each to the other. Be well assured that if these solemn vows are kept, unviolated as God's word demands, and if you steadfastly endeavor to do the will of your Heavenly Father, God will bless your marriage, He will grant you fulfillment, and He will establish your home in peace. Josh, will thou have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Christina, wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
At this time, Josh and Christina, they've written their own vows to one another, and I would like them to recite those vows. Josh, if you would, please say your vows to Christina.
All right, here we go. You ready? Can everybody hear me? Okay, perfect. Christina, on this day and for the rest of our lives, I promise to be your lover, companion, and friend, your partner in parenthood and in all things. You're the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could have ever imagined. You have not only made me a better person, you're my best friend and one true love. I feel beyond blessed because I have finally found a love that transcends and grows. From this day forward, I get to laugh with you, cry with you, care for you, and share with you.
I promise faithfulness, patience, and respect. I promise to always hold your hand and open your door. I've always had goals, aspirations, and dreams. Little did I know you were the missing piece to my puzzle. I feel truly blessed to be a part of your life, which becomes our life together from this day forward. In sickness and in health, this is my sacred vow to you, my equal in all things. To God be the glory forever and ever. I'm forever yours for all the days of my life. I love you, Cuddlebug. Love, Josh.
Aww.
And Christina, if you would, recite your vows to Josh.
All right. Josh, before I start dating you, I would pray to God every night to send me a partner that would make a good husband and father. I would pray, God, I don't care how attractive he is. Please just send me someone who takes after your own heart. God gave me that and more when he gave me you. A genuine, caring person who always puts me first and is the most handsome man alive. There's still a part of me that cannot believe that I'm the one who gets to marry you. You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow you still love me. I stand here before you today happier and more fulfilled than I have ever been. I have found what some people will search for and never found. I found someone who is honest and works hard for all that he has, someone with good values and desires for the future that match mine. I found you. I promise to be your best friend. I promise to support you in all your dreams. I promise to share your joys and comfort you in your sorrows. I promise to be the best mother to our future children that I can be. Josh, I choose you to create and support a family in a household filled with laughter, patience, understanding, and love. I vow not to just grow old with you together, but to grow together.
The wedding ring and its never-ending circle is an outward and a visible sign of an inward and a spiritual grace, signifying to all the uniting of this man and this woman in holy matrimony through the Church of Jesus Christ our Lord. Josh, what token of love have you brought for Christina?
A ring.
And Josh, I'd like for you to take this ring and place it on the third finger of Christina's left hand and repeat after me this vow to her. In token and pledge
of our constant faith
and abiding love
with this ring
I thee wed in the name of the Father
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit. And Christina, what token of love have you brought for Josh?
A ring.
Christina, if you would, take this ring and place it on the third finger Josh's left hand and repeat after me this vow to him. In token and pledge
of our constant faith
and abiding love
with this ring
I thee wed in the name of the Father
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit. The two lighted candles behind us symbolize the separate lives, the separate families, the separate friends, the callings and the separate dreams of Josh and Christina. At this time, they will take their individual candles and they will together light the unity candle in the center. The lighting of the unity candle represents their two separate lives now being joined together forever. From this day forward, their hearts, their dreams, and their futures will come together as one.
Through the wet and blues and I'm trying, we'll be together.
Trick candy?
It keeps blowing out. I'm sorry.
For as much as Josh and Christina have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and there too have pledged their faith each to the other and have declared the same by joining hands and giving and receiving of rings, by the authority vested in me by the state of Missouri and the Church of Jesus Christ our Lord, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. Shall we pray? Father, I thank you again for this day. I thank you for this man, this woman. Lord, for the covenant of marriage that they've entered into today. I thank you, Lord, for their love for one another and for you. Lord, I am asking you right now that you would bless this marriage from this moment forward, that you would let your hand rest upon them as they build their family, as they live this life, as they serve you. Father, I pray that the presence of your Holy Spirit walk with them and talk with them, lead them and guide them. Lord, we thank you for all of these things, and we give you the praise in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. And now you may kiss your bride. Okay. And let me be the first one to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Bebout.
Celebration of my sister's wedding.
Woo!
She's beautiful and talented. I would like to say a few words. Well, we're all going to say a few words to describe how awesome she is. Our sister is an ally defender, a shenanigan attender, a planner, a lender, and the perfect gift sender.
A whiner, a diner, an outfit designer, a meter, a greeter, and a chocolate eater.
A soldier, a boulder, a party holder, a carer, comparer, a problem sharer, a clothing stealer, a candy dealer, a listening ear, a loyal volunteer.
A birthday surpriser and cherished advisor.
Josh, I hope you know what a treasure you found with our sister. She is many things, and now she is becoming another. Your partner in crime, the Bonnie to your Clyde, the defense to your offense. a last piece of advice for you both. Don't forget the two most important things you can say. Yes, you're right, dear, and okay, buy it.
Woo! Love you! Congratulations! Woo!
Thank you very much, Earl.
That's really good. Just tell me if you can see, if you need like any closer.
Where should I stand for Christy to sit?
That'd be perfect.
Or right there? I can. You want to grab your chair, Christy?
Yeah,
are you sure? All right, Mace, let's get cool. Mason.
Can anybody hear me?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Everybody hear this? Oh, we better back up. Hold on. Everybody hear this?
Thumbs up? Yeah. Good.
Can you hear that? Anybody hear it? Okay, perfect. Making sure. All right, here we go. A little bit louder. Just a hair, just a tad bit. All right. First of all, I'd like to thank everybody for being here this evening. We love you all, and I would just like to play this song for my beautiful wife. Hopefully she likes it. I haven't practiced it very much. As you can see, I'm having Jason here hold the lyrics and chords for me. So, all right, hope you enjoy it. Was a boat stuck in a bottle, never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one to me. I was a 1 in 100 billion, burnt out star in the galaxy. Just lost in the sky, wondering why everyone else shines out for me. But I came alive when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. I was a worn out set of shoes, wandering the city street, facing this crowd, head looking down, lost in the sound. Empty pockets at the roulette, always landing on a lost bet. Just live for the spin, live for the win, go all in just to lose again. I came alive when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. The worst me is just stuck in a bottle, never got the chance to touch the sea. I came alive when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. The worst me is just a long gone memory. You put a new heart beating inside of me. You make me better than I was before.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. I think I only practiced that about 6 times.
Awesome.
Thank you, Jason.
No problem.
No, you're all good, man. Thank you, Jason. Thank you very much. Are we ready? Anybody hear me? Hello, hello, hello. Whoa, we got a pickup here. Everybody hear me? Anybody? All right, sweet. Well, I got to hear from Tom. Okay. That's why I was trying to like hear. Okay, here we go. All right.
Hi, Nicole. I've seen your picture.
Kicks her high heels off and sighs. Lays down on the bed. Said it's been a long day at work. Couldn't wait till I got home. Just to be with you again. And Lord, I love just to watch her sleeping. I just pull the covers up and wonder what she's dreaming. When she's wrapped up with my t-shirt on, got the lights turned way down low, radio has got her favorite song and she's singing right along. Let your hair down, baby, let it fall. Rip the phone cord out the wall. Whisper love you while drifting off again. Whenever we're alone. Never we're under neon lights. That girl, she's turning heads. Stranger's eyes right on my girl. Can't blame it, man, she's beautiful. But she's coming home with me. Lord of beauty, it's hard to hide. Counting my blessings every night. When she's wrapped up with a t-shirt on, got the lights turned way down low. Radio has got her favorite song and she's singing right along. Let your hair down, baby, let it fall. Rip the phone cord out the wall. Whisper love you while drifting off again. Song and she's singing right along. Let your hair down, baby, let it fall. Rip the phone cord out the wall. Whisper love you while drifting off again. Never we're alone. Oh. Never we're alone.
No,
so you're not even going to come.
L is for the way you
I'm blind. So we all get the toast pictures. Like, he's got this giant purple cup. And I gotta think of bringing a pink hair, but everybody else is gonna bring champagne glasses.
There's one piece.
I'll
split it.
Oh, yeah.
Smash it in the face.
Here we go.
Smash it.
Do it. Smash it. Do it. Oh, no.
Okay, now
I'm going to be
okay, Josh. That is her fault. I didn't do it.
Did we do it at the same time?
I don't know. Do we need to do it again?
Leah! You have
in her frame. Yeah,
right
here.
Oh, yeah. Don't put me in the paper. Oh, no, I would never do that.
Let's go do a toss. Two tosses, is that all we have left?
I think so. Okay. Did everyone get what they needed there?
Hey, I need okay to toss.
I'm gonna.
If you want to set the chair back out, that way he can grab your garter.
Yeah, you want to do that?
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
There's a chair right there. There's the chair. Yeah.
Hey, Josh.
I got more cake on my face than I have food.
Okay.
That's not.
It's all good. Here.
Yeah, I'm going to probably have to go to the bathroom.
Hold on, I got dinner ready right here. Hold on.
All right, Mason, that's enough. Yeah.
Perfect. That was perfect, man. That was perfect. All I need is a napkin or paper towel. I don't know what happened. I didn't do it.
We can get all the single gentlemen up here for the garden toss.
Right.
Put the
basin
down.
Hold it. What am I doing with this?
All right, are all the single ladies up here? Let's find out who's next on this wedding. Time for the bouquet toss.
In the pool.
Hold on,
oh, yes.
Good job, Kiki. Good job.
Thanks.
Hey, I was a winner too. The what?
Yes, you were. You were caught on camera too.
Yeah.
What is that?
Come on,